House account tweeted yesterday, the cost of a 4th of July cookout is down 16 cents from last year. 16 cents.
There has been a reduction in some of the costs of key components of the 4th of July, 4th of July barbecue. So that was what the tweet was noting.
So does the White House think that 16 cents off a barbecue has more of an impact on people's lives than gas being a dollar more this time?
I would say if you don't like hot dogs, you may not care of the reduction of cost. You don't have to like hot dogs.
But
a reduction of, I will say that what we are most focused on is the fact that we've created now more than 3 million jobs since the president took office. That's what we're focused on, and continuing to implement additional components of his economic Build Back Better agenda. Go ahead, Andrea.
I'm aboard.